All right, so we're starting off on the speed ladder. Like we talked about last time, the speed ladder is a way for us to teach our feet where we want it to go, right? So a lot of times in basketball, we're falling off balance in a certain way or falling off balance in a different direction. Our effort here is to make sure that our weight stays over our center and that we're able to move swiftly and thoughtfully, and teaching our mind to control our feet rather than the other way around. So we're going to start with one that's called Picky Shuffle. It's just 2 feet in, 1 foot out, 2 feet in, 1 foot out, and I'll run through that quickly, and then I'm going to do it. One, one, two, one. For